Hello, I'm Mike Greenshields, and today I'm going to be telling you about the brand new Hobby People Sport 180. This is a small park flyer. It's only 24-inch wingspan, but it packs a lot of power, a lot of punch. We're going to have a lot of fun flying this airplane today. Let's go to the field and check it out. Flying the Sport 180 is just a lot of fun. You know, you can fly it at a park, you can keep it in the back of your car so you're ready to go at any time. What's also great about the Sport 180, you're going to get in the air fast. It's complete. Servos are installed, receivers installed. Comes with a 4-channel radio, although the airplane is 3-channel, rudder, elevator, and throttle. It also has a LiPo battery and a charger, so you just charge the battery while you're bolting the tail on and you'll be ready to go flying in just a few minutes. The products that come in the airplane are very, very nice. It's 9-gram servos. The LiPo battery is an 800 milliamp, and it's a 2S, 7.4 volts, so you get a lot of flight time and a lot of power out of the 180 motor that's in there. The airplane also comes with an extra prop for those mishaps, and of course, we have all the extra parts if you really do kind of mess it up. You can always fix the 180 and keep it flying as long as you want. It's a great airplane. It's fun. It's a really affordable airplane. And you can get it at Hobby People or at hobbypeople.net online. If you have any questions about the airplane, give me an email. It's heymike@hobbypeople.net.